We have a breaking news update for you. Police are looking for a killer who stabbed two people last night in City Heights. About 9:30 last night, police responded to a call about an assault on Manzanita Drive. Officers found a man and a woman. Each had been stabbed in the stomach. Paramedics took both to a hospital, but the man died. Not clear yet how the woman is doing. Meanwhile, police say they are now looking for a Hispanic man last seen running from that area with a woman.